Welcome back to my channel again. You are watching Doctor's Storyboard and I'm your doctor, Dr. Saroj, who have been delivering DHA GP notes especially for doctors. If you are here for the first time, please hit on the subscribe button so that you will be regularly receiving DHA GP notes. And it has been extracted from Master the Board. So don't forget to subscribe. So without delaying, today I'm going to start DHA GP notes, the extracted version of Master the Board. Continue with lesson 6, DHA GP notes, extracted version of Master the Board. Things to be considered in diabetic patient: pneumococcal vaccine, eye exam yearly, statin for LDL greater than 100, ACE or ARB receptor blocker if BP is greater than 140/90, and positive urine test for albumin, and foot exam for neuropathy and ulcer has to be done. After taking diabetic medicine, prolonged period of time, patient experience bloating, constipation, vomiting and diarrhea. And treatment we can give at that time is erythromycin or metoclopramide. This might be the symptoms of gastroparesis. Foot ulcers in diabetes even can lead to osteomyelitis. That is the later complication of diabetes. Decreased sensation in feet can be treated with TCAS, pregabalin and gabapentin. And also, it can also be treated with vitamin B12 as well. Medicine causing hirsutism, virilization are minoxidil, valproic acid, phenytoin. Stress depression also causes hirsutism. Disease causing hirsutism, PCOD, Cushing syndrome, CAS, that is congenital adrenal hyperplasia, androgen secreting tumor, carcinoma, in hirsutism, irregular menses women should go for the test. The tests are prolactin, DHEA, testosterone level, FSH, LH and 17-hydroxyprogesterone. Treatments are oral contraceptive, anti-androgen and metformin also is given for PCOS. Because for new beginner, it seems like it is anti-diabetic medicine. But it is used in hirsutism, PCOD as well. Polycystic ovarian disease, that is PCOS. Most common cause of oligomenorrhea criteria: clinical hirsutism and or high testosterone DHA, irregular menstruation, tense cyst on pelvic sonogram with enlarged ovary, LH-FSH ratio is not a part of diagnostic criteria for PCOS, be careful. In option, if LH-FSH ratio is given, then we have to exclude out this option. Vasovagal syncope is either gradual or sudden. Coronary artery disease is also known as ischemic heart disease or atherosclerotic heart disease. Abnormal narrowing of vessels leading to insufficient oxygen supply to myocardial tissue. The worst risk factor for CAD is diabetes mellitus, but most common is hypertension. The risk of CAD decreases by 50% after cessation of smoking at least for 1 year. Unequal BP in both arm plus chest pain radiating to back is aortic dissection confirmed by CXR, CT or MRI. Pain worse with lying, better when sitting, that is pericarditis and diagnosed by ECG. ST elevation everywhere and PR depression are the ECG finding. Sudden onset, shortness of breath, tachycardia, that is pulmonary embolus, and it is diagnosed by spiral CT and VQ scan. Dipyrimidol may provoke bronchospasm, so it has to be avoided in asthmatic patient. Contraindication of dobutamine, ventricular arrhythmia, severe hypertension, left ventricular outflow obstruction, beta blocker. Before administering a dipyrimidol, stress test should be done and caffeine should be stopped. Angiography is the most accurate method of detecting coronary artery disease. Stable CAD patient and those without a stent only need aspirin. ACE ARV used in low ejection fraction and valvular heart disease. Statins should be used in all peripheral artery disease, carotid disease, aortic disease, stroke and MI. And there are some drugs and its side effect. The side effect for statins are liver toxicity and myositis. The side effect for niacin is elevation of glucose and uric acid level. Side effect of fibric acid is fibric acid derivatives, myositis when combined with statin. And cholestyramine has side effects like flatus and abdominal cramping. Ezetimibe has side effects like well tolerated, nearly useless. Calcium channel blocker used in coronary artery disease can cause reflex tachycardia. So, calcium channel blocker is best in hypertension. Calcium channel blockers, verapamil and diltiazem, can be used in coronary artery disease and they do not increase heart rate. But we use only in asthma with the use of propranolol, prismatal angina, cocaine induced chest pain, inability to control, maximum medical therapy. Calcium channel blocker increase heart rate, increase myocardial oxygen demand. So in question, if they ask which of the following drug increase myocardial oxygen demand, and including calcium channel blocker, there are other options, then you have to choose CCB, that is calcium channel blocker. So what are there in calcium channel blocker? Nifedipine, diltiazem, amlodipine, and most commonly used is amlodipine. Clinically 5 mg, 10 mg, 2.5 mg is available. You must be knowing all the dear doctors. CABG lowers mortality in following condition: 3 vessels with at least 70% stenosis in each vessels, left main coronary artery occlusion, 2 vessels disease with diabetes, persistent symptoms despite maximal medical therapy. So this condition you have to remember. Internal mammary graft benefits last on average for 10 years. Saphenous vein graft remain patent for 5 years. PCI is also known as angioplasty, that is percutaneous intervention. This is the full and final treatment option for myocardial infarction, and it is best in case of ST segment elevation. Untreated anterior wall MI mortality is greater than untreated inferior wall MI. Inferior 2-3 AVF less than 5% and anterior V2 to V4 30-40%. ST depression in V1 and V2 suggest posterior wall MI. Please consider this table essentially important. Test, time to become abnormal and duration of abnormality. Number 1, EKG. In MI, it becomes abnormal immediately and it shows ST elevation progress to Q waves over several days to week. Myoglobin becomes abnormal in 1 to 4 hours and it remains last for 1 to 2 days. CKMB, it becomes abnormal within 4 to 6 hours, and it remains till 1 to 2 days. So troponin similarly, it becomes abnormal within 4 to 6 hours, and duration of abnormality, it remains till 10 to 14 days. If CKMB level rises after several days of first event of initial infarct, then consider new ischemic event. Most common cause of death in MI after several days is due to arrhythmia, that is ventricular tachycardia, ventricular fibrillation. Aspirin and clopidogrel inhibit P2Y12 receptor on the platelet. Aspirin and beta blocker are beneficial against chronic angina mortality. Prasugrel, that is Prasamsa Gurung, this is IMED mnemonics, used in those undergoing angioplasty and stenting. Ticlopidine causes neutropenia and thrombocytic purpura. PCI should be completely performed in 90 minutes after arriving in emergency department. Complication of PCI, rupture of artery, hematoma formation, restenosis after angioplasty, and distal cholesterol embolization. And what are the contraindications of thrombolytics? Bleeding into bowel and CNS, recent surgery, severe hypertension, that is over 180 by 110 mm of Hg, millimeter of mercury, non-hemorrhagic stroke within 6 months. After all medication, non-ST segment elevation MI is considered to be not better as patient has persistent pain, S3 gallop, worse ECG changes, sustained VTAC, and rising troponin. Another points, it seems like the disease is not being studied thoroughly, because as I have already explained, this is an extracted version of DHA GP notes, so things are noted in points only. So another points, Canon A waves are produced by atrial systole against a closed tricuspid valve, and it is due to improper contraction of atrium and ventricle. The right coronary artery supplies right ventricle, AV node, inferior wall of the heart. 40% inferior wall MI leads to right ventricular infarction, where high volume fluid replacement is required. In this case, avoid nitroglycerin. Echocardiogram is the most accurate test for valve rupture and septal rupture. Complication of myocardial infarction, third degree AV block, that is bradycardia, Canon A wave, sinus bradycardia, tamponade wall rupture, right ventricular infarction, valvular rupture, septal rupture, ventricular fibrillation, reinfarction, and aneurysm. Intra-aortic balloon pump is used when there is acute pump failure. It is used in valve replacement or transplant for 24 to 48 hours. If ejection fraction is less than 40, give ACE, ARB, and spironolactone. Sildenafil and nitrate cause hypotension. This is the most important question. It has repeated in the exam many times. Sildenafil and nitrate cause hypotension. Beta blocker cause erectile dysfunction. Hypertension resulting in cardiomyopathy or abnormality of the myocardial muscle is the most common cause of CHF. So guys, how was that? Wasn't that helpful? If you really like these videos, you can share with other doctors who really want to participate in DHA GP exam in order to be a doctor in Dubai. So this is not an end. Please keep on watching, because we will be updating more videos for DHA GP notes in further days.